Let us continue to pray for what we have learned. Let us pray that we will receive the rewards of God. Let us pray that we will be pure and faithful. Let us pray that we will have patience. Let us pray that we will live in paradise with our Savior. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Thank you, Lord, for in Jesus' name we pray. Thank you, Lord, for this message we have heard. Thank you, Lord, for those who have listened through YouTube or in person. Lord, bless those who are here and bless those who aren't here. And bless us throughout this new month. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Offering time. Let us read from Deuteronomy chapter 16, verse 17. Deuteronomy chapter 16, verse 17. Every man shall give as he is able according to the blessing of the Lord thy God which he hath given thee. Thank you, Lord, for what you have given to us, and please accept the small token we give to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let us share the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.